And your flight is like 2:20 and 2:40.
Wait, she's still here.
She's still tall.
Okay,
this is the window, this is the wrong way.
People don't do vlog like that.
She said you
were wearing so much fair.
Shivan looks like she's gonna die. I know it. So what happened?
So what happened is completely empty and
what the heck?
Last to actually collect our luggage when we just went to the toilet.
Okay, recording. So hi, now we are on our way to Seoul Station from the airport, and this is the express train. So we got our ticket and it's orange in colour. And before that we got our Team Monica and it has lots of design. This is the bear card that we got, and it's different from the one that my sister gave me a few years back. That one was pretty plain like this, so I decided I could get this, you know.
I have the rabbit card.
Yeah.
Does it suit your name? This is one of Sarah's boyfriend.
Right.
Not anymore though.
So now we are on our way to meet Jay, our Airbnb host.
Who has been texting Shaman like crazy.
Yeah, who has been texting Shaman like crazy. So
he's also one of Sarah Drew's boyfriends.
Potential.
And then later we are probably going to head to Myeongdong for lunch. Apparently we are going to the Kyoja Ram, some Kyoja noodles place, and it's apparently quite famous. So we'll see how it goes and we'll update you again.
Okay, go. Because the aircon is right here.
Sarah here and Sarah of the Sarahs will be sleeping together here.
Yeah.
Yep, so we're just unpacking and our Airbnb is not bad.
Yeah, it's actually nice. There's a TV here. This thing does not open.
Is it?
Yeah, it doesn't.
Wait.
Oh wait, shit.
The heck?
The heck?
Got ironing board somewhere.
Where's the iron though?
I don't know. You look at Jay, you also don't know.
Okay, and then there's a microwave, and I think this is a toaster. Oh, okay, the iron is there. Ooh, toaster, and then microwave, rice cooker. I'm so impressed by that.
Can cook ramen.
Yeah, and then a stove, and yeah. Then is there anything in the fridge? No, there isn't. Nothing at all. What's this? Oh my god, it's coffee.
Oh my god, look at her luggage, guys.
Why?
It's like super empty.
Oh my god. Holy crap. I feel embarrassed now. I don't want to open mine anymore. Okay. And then to the toilet. It's over here. And then the shower. And apparently the shampoo brand is pretty good. Towels. Washing machine.
And it's a very famous traditional noodles, and it has very good reviews. It's found at Myeongdong, and you can see this is the very famous noodles.
Yeah.
And it's
really really fast, so recommend this place.
Yep, but kimchi. And our meal is $12 for cheese and these per person.
It's quite okay.
I mean, it's in a restaurant, can't be that cheap.
So much money just now.
I spent $116 buying cosmetics, but out of control. No worries.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Okay, now we're going over there. Yay.
So. You should be on the camera. You're both around.
And can see this is the palace. Okay, I can't do this well enough. But okay. A castle then. So. We just finished shopping at Myeongdong, which is the famous district of shopping in Seoul. And we've done quite a bit of damage, okay, mainly me. But these two have spent quite a bit as well.
Not really.
Yeah, not really.
Well, they're just trying to control, but so now we are going to search for clothes, I guess, and
wish us good luck.
Wish us good luck, yeah.
To the viewers out there.
Lotte Fitin. So the cafe is called Angel Ina's Coffee, and I've ordered hot chocolate. She's ordered Earl Grey milk tea,
and Siobhan also, and Sarah Ong has ordered
green milk tea.
Oh, really? So, cause you idiot. Okay, now you do it.
No, I'm saying her drink. She's so ex. Why she so ex? She got so loud.
Okay, so what we're doing now is we're looking
at review this thing, it's so good.
Okay.
What's this called actually? It's Wi-Fi egg. Really?
Yeah.
I'm so interested this Wi-Fi egg thing at Changi Airport. And it's supposed to last 4 to 6 hours, but it's still going, so.
It's going strong.
After the shopping at Myeongdong, we went to take some fabulous pictures thanks to Rachel's photographic skills. And camera, fabulous camera. And then we went around shopping malls to buy clothes. Okay, I didn't buy clothes, but these few people did. So how was your loot? How was your loot?
She stole my shirt.
And she got the shirt in here.
We found two of the same shirt, so we just bought both.
Alright, so we're wearing cup of tea. Let's do the hat.
Okay. And then what? Yeah. Okay, and then what about you?
I bought two shirts. And one
pen. So how much does it cost in total?
$20.
Cheap. Okay. So we'll conclude who's the highest spender for today later.
I think it might be us.
I don't know. Okay.
Bye.
Hello. So we are back home. And then what we've realized is that we spend way too much money today.
Exactly.
I spent over 200.
I spent about 200. She spent around 160, 150. And the one in the toilet, aka Sarah Teo, spent a whooping 230 or 40 or 50.
But I think I'm close to that, so yeah, whatever.
Yeah. We are gonna have our dinner, which will comprise of.
It looks really small.
It looks really small.
I'm quite scared.
Yeah. It's.
Okay, so it's chicken.
Fried chicken! And it smells really good.
Yeah.
Smell and it. Oh. And then we have like pickled radish together with the chicken.
Oh, we went to Lotte Mart just now and my battery is flashing. Uh-oh, dangerous. Yeah, we went to Lotte Mart to buy like detergent, water.
Okay, and by the way, later we are gonna dye our hair, so let's see.
Stay tuned.